Hi everyone, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the college basketball matchup between UMass and Yale on Wednesday, December 11th, 2019. PickDawgz.com is my website. We've got free picks on every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this game between UMass and Yale. UMass 5-5 on the season, but 4-1 against the spread and straight up at home, and they're at home in this one, so pretty tough customer in their own building. Meanwhile, Yale, 8-3 on the season and 9-1 against the number this season. Yale absolutely on fire, kind of like our Vermont was last year for us. And you know, in the past, we always seem to find a team like that, right? That's some of the fun that we've had over the years. But I'll tell you, you know, UMass at home getting 4.5 in this one, and they're averaging 69 points a game, allowing 70, while Yale is averaging 74 points a game and allowing 62. Yale, 3 losses this season: Penn State, Oklahoma State, and San Francisco. Meanwhile, UMass has lost 5 games in a row. They've played against some heavy hitters: Virginia, St. Louis, Rutgers, South Carolina, Harvard. So against some pretty good teams, they've lost those 5 games in a row, but still 5 games in a row nonetheless. Matter of fact, 0-4 against the spread in the last 4 games as an underdog. Meanwhile, Yale 6-0 against the spread on the road against a team with a winning home record. Yale is just so hot right now. I know 4.5 on the road against a team that covers and wins at home like UMass has been is a tall order. I don't care. I'm going to take Yale. I'm going to lay the 4.5, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join me on the live show weekdays at 10 a.m., weekends at 11. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.